And a good day to everybody. The name of the player is Gordoth, Enodious. The name of the game is Artkwend. And, what am I saying? Yes, of course, we are headed for... I should go to the old forest, yeah. That's as far as it goes. Straight up, go to the old forest. Oh, I was fishing for the gate. Oh, I fell down. By the coast. I was looking for the gate, the teleporting gate. It's probably somewhere over there, if I remember correctly. Give me back your grills. Okay, that's the right way. Stupid-ass fence almost killed me, because I literally did not want to let me go. Oh, it is the old forest up here? Yeah, old forest up here, I think it was that way. No, not that way. Oh! Oh yeah, grown-up game, I remember. We went to that one. Deer. Duck. There is. Forest guard here. Yeah. Going to the old forest. I like sound effects. Wink, wink. Oh, let me check how much armor. 220. Okay. Oh, no, it's not that way. I don't think it's that way. But it could be that way. I think I need to go to the bridge of Saibadar, but I'm not really sure where I needed to go. Okay, Seagate, yes, definitely bridge of Saibadar. The bridge also served as a gate, if you remember correctly. We'll reach into the wildlands. When we get into the channel, we may have to deal with some fishes. Yes, through the swordwood channel. Definitely gonna go through there. Gotta go through there. Whoever swam backwards and swung a weapon is hard. Whoa. Oh. This is gonna be quite a bit of traveling. Oh wait, there was a Sumer's meme. Where is it? There it is, Sumer's meme. Le sneeze. The microbes all over my fucking computers. Hello, what the fuck? Oh, I got hit. Oh, got it again. Uh-oh. Ah, you piece of shit. Oh, it's like 10 of them. That's why I was so... What? Pot boiler fish. Ha ha. Okay. Ha is nearby. The gate is near. Or it could be that I need to go to Alderaan. I don't know. The bridge, I mean. Oh, but the fact that the render distance is a little tiny, you could think, I'm going out into the endless sea. Nah, man. You ain't going anywhere. This is just... You're just walking right into the trap. Ah, there is... There's the bridge. This here is the wildlands. If you remember correctly, we encountered a bunch of people here. A certain dude we encountered, actually. Not as much people. Oh boy. Wild deer dogs, yeah. The boat was somewhere around here. Positive. If I remember correctly, and I think I do, the boat has to be here. Let's put your boats into that dude. Shadow Elf. See? This is an indication that what I seek is near. See, this is Alderaan. I gotta get off on the other side of the thing. That's not how it should have happened, I tell you that. But we were successful in discovering a thing. This is the old forest. Let's see which... Where's the closest thing is... Taken land, ground mountain, wild land. Let's see if the wild land will serve us. The wild land is not going to serve us. Yeah, you ground mountain. You are not ridden, you are the old forest. You are. Oh, yeah, I'm just re-skewing it. Hell's Land, for them. Where is that? I don't remember. Okay. Hrothgar. Where's Hrothgar? Oh. I mean, Hrothgar is actually not good. Boy, no, don't take me to this place. Stone Desert. I think this could be the place I was looking for, but I'm guessing that that's a no-no. Oh, hey, there's more. There's a dark cavern as well. A flight? Masters, oh boy. Haven't explored those? No, I have not. Well, my friends, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe if you'd like to see more. And I hope I get to see you next time. Goodbye.